Mike Wobble, and he conjured the person.
Mike Wobble, eh?